So, today they updated the PTR and added all of BAPTISTE Cosmetics, or whatever you want to call them, items, whatever. So he has all of his, like, skins and stuff on here, on the PTR. Anyways, it's not live yet. Maybe in, like, a week or two he'll be live. Or maybe not, just 1 week. It'll probably be, like, 2 or 3 weeks. Anyways, gonna go check all of them. Obviously, he had his gold gun before, so this doesn't really matter. So, whatever. We're just gonna look at all of his skins and other stuff. So, yeah. We already got to see the whatever skin. I think it was the Buccaneer in the previous video and other stuff. So, yeah. Sorry if you didn't see this already, but, like, we already saw this in, like, another thing. So, yeah. Anyways, there's a recolor. I guess it's just, for a second I thought maybe it was like opposite colors of his other thing. He has a tattoo, actually. I didn't see that before. I guess you can see it on his whatever. I don't even know what it's of. I can't really tell. So, whatever. Ooh, the purple and the blue is nice. I guess, yeah, they're just nice colors. That's nice, I guess. Oh gosh, not yellow and green. I do like green skins, but like green with yellow, it's just only really like Lucio could pull it off because it's Lucio. But like this, I don't really like. oh, this looks kind of, I don't know. I wish this blue down here was this blue instead though, because that blue looks a little bit better than this blue with the red and everything. So I don't know. Camouflage, oh gosh. Oh, wait, what? What the heck? What the heck is this? What the heck? Just leaves for a scarf. Okay, that's weird. What the heck? This looks kind of weird. What the heck? I guess we're not really looking at guns, but I think that's fine. I don't really care that much. Oh gosh. What the heck is this? What the heck? I guess I like the green light up thingies. The green lights look cool, but I think it's kind of like just a rething of Genji there. Oh gosh, oh, the blue looks cool too though. I don't know. These look kind of like weird. They look like there should be some like knockoff of like Call of Duty stuff or something. And we kind of looked at this already, but like just gonna go ahead and look at it again because I can. Oh, he has a black coat for this one. Yeah, we didn't get to really, yeah, I didn't look at all the weapons and stuff, but like, I don't know, I don't really care about the weapons that much, but okay. What the heck? Okay. I didn't think he'd have a voice like this. I haven't played him and I haven't done anything, so I don't really know his voice at all. Oh, he actually has a little, like, arm thingy. What the heck is a sit emote? He's, like, teabagging, not really sitting. Okay, this is kind of, like, cool. Oh my gosh. Aww. It's his emote in a victory vest. Okay.
Do you want a bandage for that? It looks like that apple a day thing didn't work out for you.
I don't know. I don't think that's really a thing. I think that's just, isn't that just a thing that people say? It's not really a thing, I don't think.
Thank you, Baptiste. Oh, you're welcome.
Oh my gosh. That's perfect for the support characters.
Let me buy you a drink. Hold on, get!
He actually says it in another language, in his whatever language too. Cause like, Genji and Anna say it in their language too. Or their native language.
I recommend not dying.
I wonder if that's the only one where he says it in.
This is going to sting.
Whatever.
Oh, Zil.
Oh, that one, he says it.
Do I look like an angel of mercy to you?
Nice one.
Come with me if you want to leave. Time's up, pencils down. Sour PC, fella.
Actually, kind of just want to buy these even though they're just on the PTR. But, like, I guess that'd just be waste, so whatever. Where's the sprays? I don't think anyone really cares about sprays all that much, though, so I don't know. Is that freaking meme? That freaking meme. Even though it's called attention, it's like, that could be like a thing of a meme. Seems like hey, it's that thing. I feel like this could be like an anime reference, but I don't know why he did this. You could do so much with this. This is kind of like a meme template thingy. Oh, that's what his tattoo is. Okay, so it's like some, like, Moana-looking stuff. I don't know. Like, with the, like, these thingies down here, the triangle thingies, and then, like, the wavy stuff. It just seems like it'd be, like, kind of like some Moana thing. Oh, it's a goddess. It's called goddess, so it must be a goddess, I guess. I don't know what goddess it is. I can't really tell. But, okay. I guess I could tell if I go check where he's from. But, okay. I don't know, I think that it might DC. Yep, they're at DC. Oh my gosh. Why? Sorry about that. Gonna have to try to find where I was. Okay, so I was like right about here. Oh, I was right there actually. Okay. It was only for a second, so it's fine. Anyways, oh my gosh. It's just like memes. Is that a JoJo reference? Only people who watch JoJo and know Battle Tendency will probably understand why I said that. Is that a JoJo reference? Everything's a JoJo reference though, so yeah. Oh, that's from the origin thing too. Isn't that from his emote too then? Is he crushing a health pack? Oh my gosh, cute skin, cute spray. Everyone loves the cute sprays. And then there's the pickle spray where he's jumping. And then that's it for his sprays. Highlight shows. Here's just his heroic, which I'm sure everyone already knows. And then this one we got to see in a thing. I don't remember where it was, but we got to see this somewhere. I don't know if it was the developer update or what, but yeah. Okay, I don't know what. Kind of like a different one. Okay. Safe zone, which I'm pretty sure we already saw in whatever it's called when we got to see the other skin, so yeah. Anyways. I guess that's just all of his stuff right there, and there's nothing else to really, say. Actually, I kind of want to show a thing, because I saw a thing where I didn't play him yet, so I don't know any of his stuff, but, apparently when he says hi, everyone else sees that where he, like, blows the kiss or something, and it's like, what? I don't know, I don't think he does
no
it.
Dying on my watch.
I don't think he does it.
Qui
I guess he can kinda.
Hey. Qui you?
He does it too fast. That's the heal. And he punches, I guess. Okay. Okay.
Get in here.
Wait, what? Oh, so no one can go under. Oh, whoops. Shit. I know some stuff because of watching videos, so I kind of know a little bit, but like not really anything. I'm bad at aiming right now.
Got you good as new.
I guess I can hit Q now.
Let them up. I think you got double kill.
Is this supposed to be a damage buff, or just no one can shoot you through that?
Get in here!
Oh, whoops. I feel like get everything inside. Should be attack stuff, and not support stuff.
Immortality bubbles down.
Oh. That also heals allies. I thought that only healed you. Whatever. Anyways, I don't want this video to be too long. So, yeah, whoops. I hit B instead of C. I feel like that's just... Isn't it B in Fortnite? Whoops. I don't really play this or Fortnite that much, but I still hit B instead of C. Anyways, I guess that's it. So, I will end the video here. So, bye!